what this is really doing is it's exacerbating the need for every retailer, everyone in the import-export trade community to always be looking at alternatives in your gateways. The gateway diversification strategy is vital. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when the next supply chain disruption hits.